Hi, in this video, you will learn how to add an attachment to a mail merge in Microsoft Word, an essential feature that is not supported by default, but can be added by Mail Merge Toolkit. We already have a mass email template with macros and recipients selected using the regular mail merge process. Next, instead of the default Finish and Merge, we use another button added to the ribbon by the toolkit, Merge and Send. Here, we can see the new settings. We can send the attachment in different ways. Attach unique files for each recipient according to the information in a database, create attachments from the template document in different types like PDF, MHT or RTF, or attach the same file for all recipients, like in this example. So, to send the same file to all recipients, we click Insert File. Here, we select a single or multiple files of any type to be attached. After that, we click the Send Messages button to complete the mail merge. Toolkit will compose personal emails for all recipients and place them in the Outlook's outbox to be sent. Now, let's check the sent items. As we can see, each of the sent emails has the same attachment. To summarize, Mail Merge Toolkit adds multiple ways of adding files during the mail merge. It can attach individual files for each recipient, same file for all, and even create different types of attachments from the template, including PDF. To learn more about other awesome features, check out our website or other videos.